April 1st, 2020. He came over to the new Station 1 and was the driver of Med 1. As a firefighter and EMT, Sam was a solid guy.